trade long term and don't trade short due to market volatility.